1942, the 82nd Airborne, dubbed the All-American Division, takes flight under Major General Matthew Ridgway, becoming the U.S. Army's first airborne division and the first to serve overseas. Their first forays are in the Italian theater of operations, in key assaults on Sicily and Salerno, where the U.S. 5th Army is in danger of being pushed back into the sea. 1944. After their success in the field, the 82nd are deemed ready to participate in the most ambitious airborne operation of the war. Dubbed Elmira, it will play an integral part in Operation Overlord, the Allied invasion of Normandy. In August 1944, the 82nd are called on again. Joining up with divisions from both U.S. and British Airborne Corps, they form the 1st Allied Airborne Army. They undertake their fourth combat jump in World War II, dropping into the German-occupied Netherlands as part of Operation Market Garden.
We have to keep up!
Kayla's scouting the road up ahead. CO wants us to stick tight and wait for him.
Dang! You see that? I could hit a fly at 20 yards. Krauts don't stand a chance.
Yeah, just something else, Brown.
Hey, you think you can hit those helmets from here? Give it a try. Nice shot. Try aiming down your size. Keep it up. Yeah, okay, you'll do fine.
Pipe down. CO's coming.
Listen up! They're pinned down up ahead. Machine guns and 88s are ripping them apart. We're going up there and lend them a hand. Understand?
Yes, sir!
Yes, sir!
Move out!
Y'all hear that?
Get the fuck out of here!
shit! Keep firing!
Time to lend artillery a hand. Grab those binoculars. We need to target those Panzers.
Yankee Foxtrot, come in. We need spotter coordinates. Over.
Our boys are waiting for your coordinates. Call them out and they'll start shooting.
We're pinned in good. We've got to find a way to get out of here.
Where the hell is Riley? He should have been back by now.
They found us! They're right behind me! Rhodes! Get on the machine gun!
Scott! Kill him before he warns the others!
operating the master vessel.
We spotted another half track over at the church. This way.
Watch that MG-42.
Get in! Out there! Fire! Down! Down! Down!
guys.
All
Let's
America,
move out.
All the way.
Stop it. Let's get out of here.
You okay?
That crash nearly rang my bell. Where's the CO?
Dunno. Out there, somewhere. We're it. Let's move out.
Open
Stop
fire!
Patrol! Find cover!
They found one of our gliders!
We're going to the site!
Come on! Let's move!
CO's on the other side of town with the rest of us who made it. Let's get going. Up there, in the windows! Germans to the right!
You got here just in time. We're getting ready to move out.
My God!
Routes!
Get on that 50 cal and lay down some cover!
Number 13 for you, isn't it, Cap? What makes you think it'll go easy?
You're a cynical bastard!
Mr. Gingrich? No, Gunner. Germans left your presence at 12 o'clock. Some anti-aircraft balloons. Shoot them down, would you? So they don't tear up any of our short-range fighters. Hey, I'll come in here.
Got it!
Fun. Quit your whining, Sergeant Wade.
Gunner, man.
shot again! Christ, they told us the Luftwaffe didn't have that many planes left!
Get on the tail gun! I'll fix turret!
How many men in that tail gun? Thank you. Now let's take this heat back home.
Shooters in that building up ahead. Convoy's hunkered down. We can't get over them, so we're just gonna blow up the whole damn thing.
They're hot.
Pins are set up, son. You knock them down. Oh, hell! That didn't do piss all!
Pick up that rifle and take out those snipers! Second floor, on the left! Right side, second floor!
Cover fire!
out! We gotta move!
Yeah!
you need help! Oh, God!
Smoked them! Good. We'll regroup with the CO over here.
Good work, men. Oh, we've just received new orders. Several
88
batteries have been deloaded in a clearing nearby. We gotta secure the area. Let's move out. Column is on the move again, but the 88s in the park are covering the road ahead. We've got to destroy the German artillery so our tanks can make it over the bridge. Follow me!
German! They got me!
Fire!
Look! An 88! Right there! We gotta take it out!
Fire!
On the gun! Good! Now get clear!
There are more guns up ahead! Let's move!
Drown! ravine to get to the guns. Find cover, fast!
Last encampment. Bad news. We've got armor. We can't go up against it.
Maybe we don't have to. Why don't we just put this gun to good use?
You heard him. Get on this pea shooter and send him a little present. Drops! Get those tanks away from me! Incoming! Keep firing!
Fire! That's gonna make the boys in X Corps mighty happy. This side of the river is secure.
Bunkers. We'll strike them hard and move on to the bridge. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Clifton, Barber, move up and take a position. Let's go! Take out the machine gun in that bunker!
Those crowds are dug in for good.
Germans!
Thank you.
AD.
There's a nest of Krauts in the bunker up ahead.
We've got to go through the bunker. The bridge is on the other side.
Over the bridge. We gotta knock out these guns. I see them.
Light a charge on that 88.
Get the hell back.
They double time it to on him. The British First Airborne's taking a pounding.
...1942. Canadian forces in the United Kingdom expand to two complete corps, forming the 1st Canadian Army. They are the senior Canadian operational formation in Europe, and in 1944 find themselves joining Allied forces in the invasion of Normandy. After Normandy, they march deeper into France, undertaking operations and helping to close the Falaise pocket alongside Allied forces. They then participate in the Battle of the Scheldt, a critical move to ease the effort against the Siegfried Line, a barrier of forts and tank defenses built by the Germans in the 1930s. After 5 weeks of fighting, they are victorious. In early February 1945, they launch Operation Veritable, eventually breaking the Siegfried Line. They arrive at the banks of the Rhine in early March.